Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Ambermoon. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Book of Arachnids, which I found right here in the grandparents' house. The common greater poison spider, or Gigantea arachnia poisonia. This spider has two natural and dangerous characteristics. One, it's poison. This does not take effect very quickly, but it is always fatal. Two, its web. It is not sticky like the webs of many other spiders, but its threads are as good as indestructible. It is easily possible for such a web to make any passageway totally impenetrable. Only with the aid of fire can it be destroyed, probably by someone who has a torch. Generally, this type of spider likes to live in old, damp cellars. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Ambermoon, Book of Arachnids.